Dear God, I choose to be happy and to truly enjoy life. Many of our regular activities and many of our regular responsibilities may seem routine. They may seem boring. However, we can decide to turn that around, and we can decide to choose to enjoy life, even while we're doing the seemingly humdrum over and over again. We can enliven our lives when we infuse all that we do with joy and with enthusiasm. We can choose to be happy when we look to the good in life. Even the small blessings that are often overlooked help us to magnify the small blessings in our mind and heart, warm our hearts, and help us maintain a positive attitude about life. Being happy and having fun in life are not so much the result of life circumstances as they are the result of choices that we make and make daily. If we have ever felt bored or overwhelmed, let us remember that we can choose life, to live life differently. We can choose to have an attitude of happiness, and we can make our lives occasions for celebrations. You remember what it says in Isaiah? In Isaiah, which is Isaiah 55, verse 12, it says, "For you shall go out in joy and be led forth in peace." So today, you and I choose to be happy. Today, we choose to truly enjoy our lives.